Absolutely delighted to be Sport and I Talent Development Coach of the Year. It's a great honour. Yeah, a lot of hard work's been put in from myself, Ulster Badminton, being on the Coaching Legacy programme. Obviously, in the Elite Coach Development programme with GB Badminton has been obviously very helpful in my development as a badminton coach, and it's been great to have been able to develop the young players, the young talented players in Ulster.
Andy's been working with the players of ages probably between about 10 and 15 years old, and the players of under him have achieved great success in tournaments both at home and abroad, and a large part of that is through the programme that Andy's put in place, coupled obviously with the hard work off the players.
The results are important at this point in time, but we're looking for a little bit long term, so that's our message to our athletes. So we're looking when they're 21, 22, that's when we're really wanting to get them to achieve in these standards as they are now.
So it's testament to his hard work as a coach and his continued dedication as coach to continue his learning and to continue to improve, and I think this award is recognition for that, and obviously it's a fantastic achievement.